Madi, are you still coming? Madi?
Yeah?
Are you still coming?
Well, no. Maybe later.
Okay, you're the fat one, so suit yourself.
By the way, pass my regards to the professor. Nini, go and brush your teeth, but now we go to washrooms.
Can I tell you something? Do you have a problem with my breath?
Yeah.
You haven't taken a shower. Matter of fact, you've taken a shower only two times. Yeah, two times. And I knew you 3 years ago, man. 3 years. Look at yourself, man. You don't have a girlfriend. I have a nice girlfriend. Girlfriends, matter of fact. Look at me. Look at me. I'm wearing a new suit, a red tie. Are you talking about my bad breath? Are you serious? Are you serious?
Okay, fine. I don't have any beef with you. Fine.
Okay, what you do?
Well, I'm chatting.
Which side? MySpace?
No, I don't use MySpace.
Tugo?
No. Basically, it's Kenya Chatmat.
Okay?
Kenyan's Chatmat.
Chatmat?
Yeah.
I'm sure that thing does not even exist, man. You're just making
it. No. It's a site only for Kenyans. If you're a Kenyan, then you must log in.
That's great, man. What? And you know what?
What?
I want to give it a try.
You want to try?
Yeah
sure. Why?
Matthew.
What?
Listen to me. Mm-hmm. I've been dating for the past 17 years, man. Recently, I've been dating this old woman and her daughter. She's young, but I don't care. Okay? I've been dating her mother and her daughter. And the mother told me she's in that Kenyans for Kenyans chat site. And I just want to log in and say hi to her.
Wow.
Yeah, she'll be really glad.
That's great. You know, especially this Valentine.
You know, that's me for you. I keep on dating all the women, and I never get tired of it. Just, I break records. That's what I do best. That's me.
Wait a minute. Older women, smaller women.
How? You know what?
What?
In the morning, I'll host the mother, because she's older than the daughter, obviously. Then in the afternoon, the daughter will come. Me and her. Just loving each other, not talking about. She'll spend her time with me from the day until the next day tomorrow. Same place, same time.
Yes. A mother and a daughter?
Yeah. That's me for a man. No, give me the phone.
Yeah.
So.
You know what, brother? Try it. And play safe. Because my eyes are on you. I'm watching you. Yeah. Exactly.
Is she your girlfriend?
Yes, she is.
Oh, she's ugly than the other one.
Yeah, boss, what are you doing? Come on.
Happy Valentine.
Thank you.
Is she from Nyeri? You'll be Nyerified.
Yes.
Ah, mnaweza katana hiyo.
Hey, boss, what are you? Kwani you don't have a Valentine?
Do you need a glass of wine?
Yes, please.
Ngobijana kutoka home.
Ah, boss.
What are you doing? Niko na bag kubwa. Kunawezekana hapo ndani kuna blow dry ama pasi ya makaa. Be a gentleman. Mvutie kiti.
Santa Maria.
Happy Valentine.
Happy Valentine.
And a happy new year. And a Merry Christmas. And a Crotoperas new year. You guys don't have boyfriends?
No, guys allowed.
Only single ladies.
Yeah, of course.
You'll die single if you don't watch out. Happy Valentine.
Thank you.
And you are not very smart. You either. Happy Valentine.
Thank you.
And happy Valentine. Kumbe hata wewe ni momo. Hey guys, enjoy yourselves, and take care. Na mwimbe nyimbo za mapenzi kama kifo, kifo. Kifo hauna huruma.
Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming.
You know, Professor, I just got your text and I was amazed. So I decided just to come immediately.
Yes, you know what, John?
Mm-hmm.
I'm in a kind of a fix, And I think it is only you who can help me.
Ah, Professor, you know very well that we have been very, very, very good friends for a very long time. And anything for you, you can count on
me
any time.
You know what?
Mm-hmm.
I have a very special friend, right? Yeah? And I want you to be the mediator between me and her. I want you to go and deliver some flowers to her, okay?
Professor, why don't you just go straight to the point? Flowers, someone, why don't you just tell me, where am I delivering flowers and to who?
Okay, that's simple, John. Mm-hmm. She's called Cynthia, mm-hmm. a hot young lady. Mm-hmm. And she's a student in the central campus there, okay?
Professor, you can't be serious.
Hey, John. I've never been so serious in my life. Mm-hmm. That is why I didn't even call Matthew or even Alibaba. You understand? It is because this matter is very serious. I can only depend on you.
Why don't you just look a chick in the main campus? I mean, why did you have to go all the way to Central Campus to search for a lady? There are very many hot ladies in the main campus.
Ha! Joel, mapenzi. Mm. Hey, waswahili usema, kipenda choro. Beach. And after all, I'm paying you something.
Then I think there's a small problem.
What problem?
I'm kind of busy because I'm supposed to see the massage lady. And I think it's not gonna be possible.
Are you now telling me it is? I can't count on you?
It's only that I really need to go for that massage and I have already paid, so I have to go. But I can give you an advice.
Advice?
Yeah.
What advice?
Why don't you just go to the office and maybe date your secretary?
What? My secretary?
This dude, man, is crazy. Let me call him. I don't need to talk with no man. I only talk with women. Huh? You know who I be. Yeah, what's up, mama? Yo, man, I done chat with men now. Just, okay? Stop texting me. I'm busy chatting with my best, okay? Did you have a girlfriend to talk to? No. Shut up. I'm not into business at the moment. I'm out of business at the moment, actually. Yeah. Now, shut up.
Yani, umekuwa kasongo mpaka simu ni dabo dabo.
Excuse me, Mama Nyams. I don't know what you're talking about, but as you can see, I'm very busy. And I'm not just busy, I'm chatting. No, I'm not just chatting, I'm chatting with ladies. Not just ladies, our mom and her daughter. Can you imagine that?
Jana nakuja kukuomba simu so that I can make a call and you completely refuse to give me one. Just one.
These are my phones. Mine, not ours. So I think I have the right to deny you anything.
And where will you be using that phone? Where?
Here.
Where?
Here.
In this hostel?
In my hostel.
Hiyo mtihani umeanguka. That is fail, not even pass 1%. Because in this house, everything belongs to us. Me and my husband. Full stop, period, and I'm not repeating.
Okay, I hope you're finished. Because as you can see, I was busy. And I have a lot of things to do now.
Hey, Jesus Christ. Bandana ya wewe ukuwe class, they are reading boots. Ukuwa hapa tu na masimu, unafinya masimu, wasting time. Na hizo sote umestua wapi, hizo sote ni zako.
Who told you your mom, man? Who told you your mama? Who told you?
Listen! The day you step in this hostel, you have to listen to me. Everything I say.
Yeah, just go to hell. Get burned with fire and brimstone, paraffin.
You are abusing me, insulting me.
Yeah.
Me, Mama Nyams,
yeah.
The caretaker of this hostel. Yeah. That is the biggest insult I've ever had in my entire life. Jesus Christ, Jehovah. Insulting me.
So you came all the way just to scare me?
I swear you are going to regret why you did it. And you will regret. You. Wait until I call my husband.
7 women are pregnant just because of me. I'm a bad guy. Now you think you can scare me? You think you can scare me, you fat woman?
Make you
a... I can make you scared. Yeah, what's up? You also pregnant? Wrong number.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
divorce.
You don't even have respect. How do you come in here and start shouting without even my permission?
Well, Martha, since when do we start come here and ask permission to do our business? Since when?
Unajua umenizoea, Martha. Umenizoea mbaya.
Martha, do you know what?
I don't know.
Happy Valentine.
Wow.
No, it's not a bribe, exactly. It's a 2% commission. For every customer that will join my business here today, right now.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Listen, Matthew. I'm giving you only 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. Ngapi?
Well,
two minutes.
Well, maybe make it 2.5.
2 minutes. Ukipitisha?
Yeah, 2 minutes of fame for me.
Aye. Yeah.
By the way, never any good desperate, but very lonely.
I can feel you, my brother.
Mwenzangu ni nani?
Fine, we are all listening. Speak it up.
If you are a girl, just text Monte Carlo, and finally you'll get a match. To 2012. Yeah? That is exactly.
But where? Tunataka mashiba na, eh? But one of us got people like my friend here mwenye na balongi.
Exactly, my brother. Just text to Lady Gaga 2012 and you'll have your Mrs. Rat.
Are you sure about that? Oh, really? I never knew I'm such a beautiful chick. Look my Chicago figure. Oh, will you afford me? Peanut dude like you. You do that. Nonsense.
Yeah, yeah, baby.
That's
all.
It's a god.
Hey, Matthew. Yeah, me and Jeff come up here, man. Yeah, in fact, you should be here.
Yeah. Ah, okay. That's all.
Out! Where are you from, the single?
Okay, I'm sorry. Would you like some pedicure?
That would be grateful. And I hope you're going to reduce the price.
You can talk with the managers. I think they'll do that for you.
Ah, okay, okay. Rana, can I ask you a question?
Yes, you can.
Are you married?
Why are you asking that?
Well, you know, I'm single and ready to mingle.
I'm not married.
Oh, you know, you, by the look of things, you look beautiful and elegant, and that increases my chance of...
But I have one kid.
Sorry?
Well, don't mind. I'm good at what I do.
But your hands are rough.
It's because one kid has passed through these hands.
And you can dare touch me with those hands of yours?
Yeah, because you are...
I'm what? I'm your son or your husband?
No, it's not what you are thinking.
What am I thinking?
It's just my job, that's all.
Ebu, nipatie t-shirt yangu.
Oh, you have arrived on time,
man. Yeah.
Kwani my friend, you are leaving?
Yeah, it's Professor. I had an appointment with him, I have to go right now.
Fine. Mm-hmm. I hope you enjoy.
Definitely.
Oh, no, it's my time to enjoy. Yes.
Please do.
Yeah.
And take care.
You too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Good morning, madam.
Morning. Good afternoon. And good evening, Michael. I need some coffee, okay? High, top quality coffee for me and my family, please.
As usual.
The best quality available. And make sure you fill that flask to the brim. Me and my family.
Fill it?
Wait, I mean the brim.
But you said for you and your family?
Yes.
You mean you have a family?
Yeah, because, no, I don't got any family. But, you know, In my hosting, I'm hosting a mother and her daughter. Me, both of them simultaneously. Can you imagine?
Must be a lucky one. Okay, so which one do you want?
After cappuccino, man, do you have anything between your ears?
Come slowly. Let me see. Let me check.
I'm feeling. I'm in love.
It's just okay. What are you talking about? I said that was
both on. 1,000 baht. 1,000.
This one, and it's already full.
Yeah, is it full?
And how much did you have?
Do you know what? I only want to have a simple. You see? Are you hearing? Listen to me. I want a simple vanity, okay? I'm broke.
What do you mean, so broke? You come here tell me to fill for you this flask with cappuccino and then you're saying you're broke. One year, how much did you have?
200 shares.
Hey! Look at this one. 200 more.
Yeah. Stop shouting, man.
Do you think they have given me this coffee for free?
No, but I know that. That's what I'm trying to say. We can work out something. With the little that we have, we work with that.
From how much are you willing to add? Because 200 bob, then you can't go with this coffee.
No, I'll give you 300.
And by the way, let me ask you something, Luke. And where did you get this girl and her mother from?
The girl and mother?
Mm.
That's none of
it. It's this Matthews texted it.
Hey, come on. Come on, babes. I don't know what you're talking about. And if you don't know what you're talking about, then don't tell me you don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about?
Stop pretending. Matthew came in the morning
and
he was telling everyone, I don't know the singles and the lonely ones, to do some texts, so you to SMS to some code for hookups.
Yo, come on, babes. Come on, babes. Look at me. I have my own scientific methods of hooking up with ladies, okay? Mm. Mechanisms and tactics proven by scholars. I don't depend on some SMS daddy size to hook me up with ladies. I'm a bad guy. Ladies fall in love with me naturally.
Well,
SMS daddy.
They just fall in love with you. You know, you're just saying that out of curiosity. You know what you did? You know how you got that girl and your mother? You know everything.
Like I told you before, I have my own mechanisms. My own tactics.
Just saying it out of curiosity.
Curiosity, my fool. Now give me that coffee.
Just pay.
Give me the coffee, I'll give you the money.
Yeah, just pay.
Yeah, just give me the card.
Here's the coffee, pay my money.
I'm gonna give you your money.
That is your coffee. Yeah. Just pay.
What's that?
When I have a count your money. When sitting on the table, yes, you've come on. Yes.
Wow. Exactly. Ngasawa kupaka mafuta. Yes.
Hey, slowly. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Slowly,
my friend. Slowly.
Yeah, exactly that. Yes. Slowly. What's wrong?
You know what is wrong with me?
Huh? What? A man massaging me. What is the hands of a man in my body doing? What is wrong with you?
You tell me, why did you lie to us?
Who lied to you? About what?
Just give me back my money.
Wait, thank you. Somebody help me.
Hey. Do you hang Buddha?
Okay.
Are you crazy?
Okay.
You do think I'm crazy?
Okay, fine. Maybe you're crazy. You're crazy, maybe, my friend. Okay. Just let me go. Then I'll give you your money.
I'm not letting you go. Give me back my money.
Okay. I have somebody in my phone. I will somebody. Yeah, you just let me go.
Unanipati ama unipati?
Okay. You see me in my wallet. Take. Somebody help my management.
Let's go, Ale.
Management! When you put a food, you to have a voice.
Mother.
Nini bana wewe? What is wrong with you?
Mama Nyamboke?
Now what has Mama Nyamboke done?
Just imagine, atakatini mpeleke carnival. Carnival of all the places, carnival. Mama Nyamboke, never ever.
And what is wrong with that?
What's wrong with that? Do you really know how she embarrassed me the last time I took her there? Tulifukuzwa huko.
She embarrassed you?
Yeah, she embarrassed me. Tuliena kanjia kwa swimming pool ya watoi kudai.
Pa, yeah, it's because you've never taught her.
That is total embarrassment.
Can read your mind. You want to get hooked up with someone.
Now we are reading from the same page.
And Just do some texts and send to that code over there. Use that one and you'll get someone.
So isn't he organic, eh? Ah, I'm not on TV, they want to call people. I'm not on TV. See, you call the pimples. Pimples.
Well, where? Who said that? That is TV things. That is not TV. That is Matthew's scheme.
Huh?
I wish you'd seen the rest of you subscribe.
Oh, Matthew's scheme, eh? That Kim is getting in your ikia. Rumwizi, another robber.
Mother,
how many have you had so far?
Rumwizi, wait. I don't want your nonsense. Leave me alone.
What is this? Isn't your name? Isn't your name?
Ah, this is Matthew's plan to call all those people. I'm about to hungry, sana na ngamadim. Amacha.
At least we can pay.
Hey, unauliza.
What about ladies?
Ladies?
Ah, there are plenty.
In fact, you just have to text. Because the more you text, the more you get.
Text once,
get thrice.
Advice, you know. Kakwa.
Say, kimeumana.
Why?
Matthew kimeumana.
Why?
Those guys are looking for him. They want him alive.
I may go look for him before I kufe na pesa yangu. It's better I kufe bila deni.
Huh? I don't know. You go for him anyway.
Hey, where is Matthew? Are you Matthew? Hey, are you Matthew? Where do you know
him? Where
is Matthew? You're asking where is Matthew?
I don't know where he is.
But he's your roommate. Kwa hivyo unajua mahali yako. Na hii kitu mlikuwa mmepanga na yeye.
The fact that he's my classmate, my roommate and my friend, I don't know where he is. And then uulize, look at you. Big people like you. Amwezi si talk bade?
Atujali, atujali lakini atutoki hapa. Unasikia? Mpaka utupe mahali ya ako, sawa? Atusibishane na wewe. Wewe unajua unijui wewe.
Okay. Atujui. Listen young man, listen. I've just ordered my coffee and I would appreciate. Listen young man. Listen, eh? I would appreciate if you leave me alone
because I'm quite busy. Si atoki hapa bila maki.
Haya.
My dear, it's good that I've seen you. I was waiting for you, John. Tell me.
How could you do that to me?
How could I show you what? Shuan.
You are my roommate. A classmate. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is that watch any funge too macho. I just want you, Kirosafi, return back my money.
Wait, Matthew. Ebu wacha mzaha. I'm supposed to be the one telling you to give me back my money.
John. It seems like
hapa hakuna cha kuelewana. Sawa. I'm simply saying you give me back my money, that's all.
After what you did, John. After what you did, you can just dare say that you want back money. John, no. You just left me in here in that vampire house.
Listen.
How could you?
I don't know what you're trying to say. And second, I didn't force you to get massaged. Sawa.
Just imagine I got massaged by a man. A man touching my bicep. Just and also my six pack. Just imagine a man. And later that guy called me my money.
You were conned.
That guy called me.
What have you been doing the whole day? You've been calling people, telling them to send Monte Carlos and I don't know, Lady Gaga to 2012, right? Isn't that conning?
But by the way, that's a fact. Atukuje in Nairobi kutajirisha matajiri peke yake. Even me, I Matthew, myself, aka tax collector.
I want to be a song.
You want to be a song?
Yeah, that's all.
Last time you invented a similar scheme. Now, you have invented another one. And last time I paid it for you.
You know what I'm going to do?
Wait, you can't even be ashamed of your mouth.
Hey, what's happening here, my friend?
Hey.
Oh, Namazuri.
Well, first of all, let me take this chance, yeah, to thank you so much for the website, man. You saved my life.
You know what?
Why?
I got a girlfriend, man. And the woman I've been dating, she's coming over with her 12-year-old daughter, man. And I don't mind, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I don't mind. And all of this stuff right here. For them.
All of this?
All of this for them.
Hey!
Hey, Madi, open the door.
Ben, open the door.
Open the door.
Wait.
Now, get the door.
Good boy.
Yes.
No.
Now, you have
this. Yes. No.
Mother! Your mama.
Your mama is coming to our house without even giving us a notice, man. That's not fair, man.
You know, I was in there. I was waiting for my dad to come home. Uh-huh.
You must be Luke.
Yeah, that's me, babe. And this is your son, Matthew. Now go and hug your mama.
Oh.
Go and hug your mama, you stupid boy. I told you good mama. Go and hug your mama.
I'm Mariana, and I'm your dad today. I'm your dad today. Handsome boy.
No! You want from me, mom? Kadeka! No, Kadeka!
No, Kadeka's not here.